People, and here's a funny invention. The Gyro Boat which harnesses the wind. Mr. E. Burke Wilford, who thought of the idea, claims that he can get up a speed of 9 miles an hour. But whether the wind works the propeller or the propeller works the wind, I don't know. But if it does nothing else, it keeps the crew nice and cool.